I accidentally drank a bottle of invisible ink last night, and I'm at the hospital waiting to be seen. That was rubbish. That was a rubbish joke. I need to do better. I need to do my research and due diligence with these games jokes. Hi, welcome to Vice City. I know in most of your guys' comments, I replied saying that I think I'm gonna do San Andreas after GTA 3, but then one of you lovely fellows resonated with me and said, actually, it doesn't make sense for you to play San Andreas because some characters from Vice City are gonna be in San Andreas and some new mechanics are gonna be in San Andreas compared to Vice City, and when you go back to Vice City, that's gonna just feel awkward compared to San Andreas, and it's gonna put you backwards and whatever else. You actually made sense, so I decided, you know what, I'm just gonna stick with my original plan, play Vice City, even though I'm more excited for San Andreas. I'm actually excited for this one too, because I think, I told you guys I did a mission with the helicopter, and I think some of you guys mentioned that it possibly is in Vice City, so I'm worried because I remember how hard it was, but at the same time, I kind of want to get to it. So, without being said, make sure you leave a like and subscribe to the channel, and let's get into the gameplay.
Tommy Vercetti, shit, didn't they ever let him out?
He kept his head down, helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town. Okay. We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24 karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees, we go down.
Oh my god, look at that man in the back. It, right? He's hung like me. They mean business. Wow. Just the tiny details. Escobar International Airport, Vice City. Okay. So I already know this is...
Hey guys, it's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey, great, hey.
This is Miami.
Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers and they are very keen to start a business relationship.
Is that Claude?
If all goes well, we
should... In the blue shirt.
...be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good.
It's not right, it's a different character,
okay,
I believe.
So they're brothers, okay? Definitely one operates the like business him. And the other one does the flying.
Hmm. Okay, very short introduction to the mafia world in this one. It's a bit longer than GTA 3, actually.
Okay, that's them in the chopper. All
okay.
Right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Oh, who's that?
Got it. 100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Okay, great.
It. The greens?
Tens and twenties. Used.
Tens and twenties.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Okay, it's definitely not Claude. He looks a bit different. And he talks, that's the main characteristic that differentiates him from Claude. Why am I trying to say big words that I can't pronounce?
One freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Right. Well. Okay. I would imagine it's the same as the last one. Should we try the scooter? Oh no! I did put the radio off. I do love the songs, but I mean, I'm gonna get copy-striked. See? Radio off. Why is it on? Off. No. Off. I don't know. Anyway. Copy strikes for this one is whatever then. It's whatever. If I get knocked off for copyright, then knocked off? Knocked out? Knocked off. Do you get knocked off when you're pregnant? I think you do. Anyway, I've been busy this morning. I've actually been I've had my eyes checked for my contact lenses and I had to go on the bus, and I haven't been on a bus since probably the pandemic started. And I was a wreck, I have to say, emotionally, because I had Atreus with me as well. And not only you have to look after yourself, but you have to walk through the front door. You have to look after a tiny human. It's very stressful. But he was good, so. Okay, so here we can save. Got it. And what's that? Ping marker to continue. Right. I don't want to save just yet. Hopefully this recording goes smoothly. And the game doesn't crash.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy!
Cocaina!
It's been too long.
His name's Tommy.
I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
White gold.
We're set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money.
Oh, no.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money!
What do you want me to do? Lol.
You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with.
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm going to get you your money back and the drugs, and I'm going to mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it
neither
was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm going to let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
Ooh, very aggressive. I like that. I like that. Okay, so. Oh, is it another cutscene? Okay, to find the press to open the map. Okay. Right. Oh, L, I see. Okay, let's put the marker on here. I hate the marker. It's weird, okay? It's not like the other markers. Right. Oh, I don't know what that hammer is. Obviously, we know ammunition. I assume it's ammunition again. Called. I'm not sure if it's bigger or not. I'm not sure. I feel like GTA 3 could be slightly bigger. Maybe I'm wrong. Anyway, okay, let's head to whatever. Wherever the lawyer is. Oh, police. I have to say, this is definitely looking 10 times better than GTA 3. Like, really good. Really like it. Okay, to change the radio stations. No thanks. I thought I made that clear that I won't want to change radio stations because I don't want radio on. I'm sorry. Yeah, so it was an eventful morning. Not only that, but I have to go back on Friday again. What is that? Oh, to lose the cops and health. Is that it? Probably. To lose the cops? No, it's not a start. What the frick are you doing, man? Yeah, so we had some updates. For Vice City San Andreas, and I'm hoping, oh god, that is, it's gonna work a bit better. Cause, I heard a lot of bad reviews for these games, I'm not gonna lie, but so far I didn't have problems, not with GTA 3 anyway. Why was that guy running? After me?
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then I'm gonna kill them.
Oh, wow.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh! There's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there, sticking my head out the door. No way,
not
gonna
happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you.
Right.
You look respectable.
Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. Oh, I definitely like this game better. The. I think he
is. Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them. I like this shirt.
The dialogue is really good. Actually, I kind of want to change to this car right here because I had my eye on it since I saw it just then. Wow, he's so strong he can push the car with his body. Interesting. Ooh, yeah. So we go to Raphael's and, well, at least it's nice and sunny. I feel like GTA 3 was very gloomy and dark, which is, I don't know if it's accurate for New York. I feel like New York has good and bad days too, but whatever. Get out of my way! Okay, Raphael's. It is. Oh, I wanted to say something, but I actually forgot what I wanted to say. Anyway. Great driving. As always. Let's see the costume. Holy shit! We look like in a Yakuza.
Nice bike.
Oh, are we gonna steal the bike?
No, my bike!
Sorry. He said nice bike, so I took that as for, you know, get the bike. Nice bike. I mean, to be fair, I don't like how it drives. It's horrible. Like, you don't can't turn it very well. I don't understand how people find in real life bikes like this comfortable to drive, because your hands are up in the air, you know? And it might be fast, but I don't think it's comfortable at all. Oh my god, the brakes on it are not great either.
Ah! Ooh!
Okay. The party. Yeah! Come on, man. I mean, it's gonna be inevitable to not get copyrighted. Ooh, hello!
I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg.
Sure.
I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Agoraphobia?
And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Isn't that spiders? Fear
it's
of spiders?
An unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such
people.
A delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Mercedes!
Mercedes, oh my god.
Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star. Kevin
wow.
Sachs.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now I'm looking at...
Why is his eyes like this?
That poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer
amphibian.
With Love Fist.
Can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in silence? Let me tell you, it does not involve a paddle, if you know what I mean.
Impotent. And the chatty trio...
Why does he have a Scottish accent?
Well,
maybe he's
right
Scottish.
Gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
Right.
With the Nipfo invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel!
No, we haven't.
Your party's as ever a triumph.
This is Danny DeVito.
Well, then another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cope.
Oh.
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Actually, take me to the pole position. Drinks.
Okay, I'll take you. Let's take this car now. Because I'm sure you will appreciate this car compared to my bike. Yes, so...
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Do you mind resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father.
Maybe. Vamos. Okay, well, vamos. Get out of my way, everybody. God, Mercedes. So, in Romania, obviously we have the Romanis. Very predominant I would say not affluential, but very, they're a predominant community in Romania, right? They're not Romanians, but
see you around, handsome.
Okay, see you around, but
I'm sure you will.
They named their daughters Mercedes and Audi and whatever else you want to call it, and I just find that so weird. Like, why, you know? But whatever. Hold up. What is that? Can I buy that? Wait. Outfit delivered to Raphael's on Ocean Beach. So what's this? Soiree. You cannot buy the shit. Oh, so I... Okay, that's what I thought. I thought it can't be a safe house. But it can definitely be something that I could potentially buy, which it is. I love the colors. A lot of you guys said that you actually... That's the main thing you hate about this game, the colors. But it's just like, how can you not love colors? No, I guess some people just like Tim Burton stuff and, you know, very dark and gloomy shit like that. Anyway, we're here. I feel like my train of thought is all over the place in this episode, so I do apologize for that. But what can ya do, you know? Well, I screwed up, but we can push the car with our body. It's fine. It's fine.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's
Kent
got his
Paul?
Nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Don't you worry about that.
Take it easy now.
What's his name? L. See, again, every L that I think about is just, it reminds me of... Oh, you can buy that thing as well. Holy shit. Ho! Ho! Give me this car. Yeah, every time I see an L on the map, it just reminds me of Lester. So, I don't... Luigi. Is that his name? No, it can't be. Something else. Anyway, Laurentius. I'm pretty sure I heard his name. But, you know, I don't know. Maybe you... I asked you guys before, I think, but... Do you have this problem where, wow, police, don't chase me, don't chase me, where somebody introduces themselves and like a second later you just completely forget their name? That's me every day. I'm pretty sure actually, now seeing the scenery here, I'm pretty sure this is the game that I've played. Now San Andreas. Played. Did one mission. Don't think that's... I mean, I guess that's considered playing.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what?
I'm looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul. Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you
governor.
Want, I'll get you, girl. Don't
sure.
you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Wait. Well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals out kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Oh yeah, you tell him, Claude. No.
That's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out.
Tommy.
Give me a drink.
Tommy. And that's his that character. That's the character's name. Yeah, she's scared. I can't talk today. I can't focus. What is wrong with me? Something happened here. Clearly. Do we have somebody in the back seat? We do. Holy shit! Out of my way, snitches get stitches. Okay, so we're going there. Why is it yellow? Usually it's pink. Ah! Sorry. Police was there, didn't even see me. They blinked and I was gone. That's how quick I am. Ocean Drive over here. Do we talk to him or do we kill him? Like, what's the deal?
Hey, what you looking at?
I thought it was glitching out for a sec.
Hey, make me.
Hey, stop talking.
Okay. Okay. Don't you dare. Pick up his cell phone. Hold on. Cell phone acquired. You can now receive. Ooh, nice. Okay. Oh, yes. We had pagers in GTA 3.
Beat him to a pulp.
Yeah.
That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
Sure.
That's just fine, brother.
You sure about that?
Oh.
Yeah, take this.
Uh-oh.
Follow me.
Holy shit. Okay. Here we go.
This way. You know what kind of person I am?
There we go. Butcher's knife. Where did he go? Okay, this way? Yes. Okay, okay. Whoa, he flipping. Okay, get in the car. Where are we going? Okay.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
Right, okay. Don't you worry about a thing, boy! Ooh, I like how this car drives. Very smooth, very smooth. Couple blocks away. That's more than a couple. In my professional opinion, of course. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, the police isn't even following us anymore, which is good. Great. Great stuff, sweetie. Great stuff. Ooh. I'm trying not to crash on anything because I don't want to restart the missions. If you think I'm going slow, well, that's the reason why. There we are. Sorry. Stand in pink to view the weapon offers. Okay. You can sell the weapons by pressing OK. If you have enough cash, you can buy weapons by pressing X. Okay. You can exit. Great stuff. 8 different types. Okay. 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 You can carry each one of the weapons at a time. One type of pistol, one type of. Oh, I see. Okay. That's good. Do I have money? 100 cash. You've left. Well, I just wanted to see what I can buy. Well, I can grab a pistol. Well, I already have a pistol, so. Need bother. The cops did find us, but whatever. I guess they gave up on us as soon as I walked out of that car. Anyhow. Sorry, I'm just like busy driving. So people stop. It's not very good. Oh, what's that? A star, probably. Oh, I thought I could drive. I thought I could cheat this game already. And actually, talking about cheats, does this game have cheats like GTA 5? That would be cool. Maybe he doesn't actually, but. Not that I used cheats before, but I just saw them online.
See what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Okay. Sir. Did he say his name? Can't remember. Ugh, the game definitely gives you less. Well, I don't want. Oh, I guess I can get this car. It's whatever. Okay, we're gonna go see Lester again. I'm just gonna keep calling him Lester because I have no idea what his name is. I'll probably get familiarized with his name after a while, but not now. Okay. Yeah, this map is definitely not as big. I feel like GTA 3 was a bit bigger, but maybe actually I didn't go on the opposite side. I just didn't even go all the way, so maybe I'm wrong. You know, they're already killing each other on the streets. Oh, let's answer then.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are
sure.
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Holy shit. I thought he was gonna give away his secrets.
Oh, for God's
Jury
sake,
theory.
It's you. Oh, jeez. I'm going to need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax.
We're not at that part
yet.
Oh,
I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried.
Oh.
Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out.
I understand. Holy Help the moly. Jury change their minds. Don't worry about
no,
it.
No! I tried that. The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
How? Kick them? Punch them? Because if you kill them, then that's going to look even worse. Right? I don't think he means killing. Oh! A hammer? The hammer would be useful. Oh, how?
Florida moron.
Oh, God. Can you just... God, how convenient. Okay, well, go to intimidate the two. Don't kill them, though, you see? That's what I said. I think this one is closer. Stop, everybody. I'm passing on the street, y'all. You can't catch me. I don't know what I'm saying. Anyway, yeah, I hope you guys are all right. I hope you stay safe with this new variant out and about. And, yeah. Okay, here we go. Can I... Do I have the wheel? I do. Well, that's convenient. Okay, you can smash cars up by using the hammer or a similar weapon. Got
it. Hey, man, my car! Leave my damn car alone, man!
No, fucking hell, busted. She's kicking me as well, or is she kicking the police? Okay, that was interesting. Right, let's try again. Okay, here we are. We're gonna try again and smack him and smack the car. Okay, great. Okay, you can smash the car. Okay, is that how we're gonna intimidate him?
Hey, man, my car! Leave my damn car! Yo, man, I still got payments to make! Oh, please, God! Someone
how much?
Help me!
Okay, I guess we intimidated him enough? Send his regards. Okay, bye. Okay, so we got one more. I think... Oh my goodness. These hammers are big. But, like, you can only carry one at a time, so what's the point? Oh, sorry! I thought this car was empty for some reason. Okay. I don't know why the other one's a triangle. Maybe because it's on the other side of the map. Maybe on the other island. No, actually it doesn't look like it is. So, who knows? Who knows? It might be... I don't know, actually. I'm just confused. Why is it a triangle, not a square? Maybe because it was two. And maybe if there were three, it could have been a circle as well. I don't know, Steve. I'm very confused. Very confused. Anyway. Where is this? There it is. Okay. We're not far from it, which is great. Oh, I see. Ooh. Ah. Just gonna park my car here. Smash up the juror's car. Got it. Not to worry. Not to freaking worry. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Come on, smash the freaking car up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Bam, 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 bam. Maybe I need to smash it with...
I
oh, no.
This is happening.
Giorgio sends his regards.
Is that a blimp? Was that a blimp in the sky? Can I... Hold up. Can... Oh, it is. Can I fast travel with a blimp? That would be great, if you can. Okay, let's go and see Lester again. What is his name? I think I should probably, like, research the names of the characters, because I feel a bit bad that I don't know them, or that I forgot them as soon as they told me, but I have to say, I like these cars, that one, behind the police car cup. Car cup? Police car? What? Yeah, I like them. I might give them a go. They seem to be like off-road stuff, so... So, who knows? knows, you know? I don't know. Okay, let's go this way. Holy shit. Don't crash. Don't you crash the core. Coral? Right. Oh, let's answer.
Hey, Tommy, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, Tommy, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people.
How dare you?
Unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Do us both a favor, Tommy, okay? Comprende.
Avery goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy?
Ooh,
this is
who's
Avery
that guy?
Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just
okay?
Calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What can I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Oh, that guy with the cowboy hat reminds me of Dutch from Red Dead Redemption 2.
Pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Pricks. Yeah, it reminds me of Dutch. Not only the way he talks, like he knows everything, but... Oh, why? Hold up. Oh, we go to Raphael's first? Okay. I was about to say, why do I have to... not go to the pink one? Because it looked like... Anyway, it looked weird, okay? So I had to check it out. Yeah. Not only by the way he talks, like he knows everything, but just the way he looks as well, clearly. Maybe that's where they got the inspiration from. For Dutch, right? I mean, it could be. I kind of wanted to see how the original looks. Their faces and everything, so I might do that after I finish this episode. Not sure how long it's going to be either. I'm trying to grind a bit, you know, so that I have Christmas covered and all that. Okay. Right. Yeah, interesting. Right, well, if nothing else happens, I'll meet you guys there. Okay, here we are. Not sure what's gonna happen, but I guess we're here. Oh, they're doing a protest, of course. Tie fight with at least four. One, two, three, four. There we go. Okay. Destroy the vans. Okay, fine. Okay. Oh, I see. Yep. No worries. No worries. Hold up. Okay, I got it. You can shoot explosive barrels. I got it. Oh, my goodness. Where did that fly? Well, that's on fire. There we go. Mission passed. Holy moly. That was easy. Well, I don't know what's happening. You can now take jobs from Avery, whatever his name is. Okay, but I think I'm going to leave it here for this episode. Looks interesting. I'm quite curious to see where this takes me. But as I said, I don't have enough time just because I don't have enough time. Anyway, I'll meet you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Oh, let's answer this first.
Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Cortez?
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
Oh?
No.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay?
Okay. Good day to you too. Okay, now we can do two missions in the next episode. So, yeah, I'll leave it here. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you will enjoy Vice City more than GTA 3. And I already am actually enjoying it more. So, yeah, we'll see how crazy things get. Because I know some missions are really... rough in this one, even like harder than GTA 3, some of you said. So yeah, excited to see what's gonna bring to the table. So thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll meet you in the next one. Bye.